Buenos días, hello. We are looking at how to pronounce this common name of Spanish origin. We're going to be looking at how to pronounce it in Spanish with a typical Spanish pronunciation, so correctly. And we're going to be looking at how to pronounce it in English with an easier, acceptable way of saying it. So how is it said in Spanish? In Spanish, it's normally pronounced as Velázquez. Several things to see and to know here. The V is, of course, pronounced like a B, as is usual in Spanish. The accent on the A in the middle means that you need to stress on that syllable, on the la syllable. Now, the Z sound in Spanish is a little bit like the sound with your tongue between your teeth. Velázquez. So that's normally how you would say it in Spanish. If you cannot pronounce, reproduce this sound, it'd be acceptable to replace those Z's or those Z's by the S sound and say Velázquez, still stressing on the last syllable, of course, Velázquez. Otherwise, in Spanish, Velázquez. But do not replace those Z sound from Spanish into the Z sound in English. Do not say Velázquez. That would sound a little bit awkward. So either Velázquez or Velázquez. And that's pretty much it. Here are more videos on how to pronounce many names from around the world whose pronunciations aren't exactly obvious, and many more words from Spanish if you want to learn more about Spanish pronunciation. Here they are. See you there. Hasta luego.